on, everybody? All right, we got all kinds of models coming in over the past couple of weeks. We're going to try to do our best to catch up on them, but we're going to also try to make sure that you guys get to see these things coming out of the box, because I want you to be as surprised and either delighted or disappointed as I am when we open the boxes up. Good news is, not a whole lot of disappointments over the past couple of months, even the past couple of years. Now, here's something from CMC. Now, you guys know CMC make really high-end stuff. The models are getting up into the $400 and $500 price point. That's pretty rare air for a 1/18 car, but you know, the bottom line is that companies like this are making some really truly impressive models. So let's see what we have here. If my guess is correct, judging by the size of the styrofoam, this is going to be their latest their Aston Martin. So let's take a look and see what we've got. Here we go. And that's what it is. Okay. This is the Aston Martin DB4 Zagato. DB was David Brown's initials. He was the guy behind Aston Martin. And let's pull the car out gently. I love the way they wrap their cars up in transport. They wrap them up in this kind of really interesting styrofoam sheet. Now, this car has been getting a lot of attention on a lot of the message was, wow. Oh, man. Man, oh man, oh man. Let's put this one up here so we can see it a little bit better. What an incredibly beautiful model car. That's the thing about CMC, and I'm going to talk about, like, you know, the pros and the cons. A lot of people, a lot of knowledgeable people have looked at this model and called it out as not being 100% accurate to any given car. To which I counter, you know what? This is an amalgam. This is a bunch of Aston Martins, all of the 19 that were made, a little bit of some of them, a little bit of other ones. The bottom line is that when this thing came out of the box just now, my heart skipped a beat. This is a beautiful model car. This gorgeous green metallic paint. I don't think I've seen a color like this on a CMC model yet. The finesse of the small details. Look how they do that with actual pressed metal. This is not paint. These are individual pieces. There's actually rubber in the windshield wiper arms for the blades. This is amazing stuff. And you can see, I guarantee we'll pick this up. Yeah, look at that chassis detailing. We've got copper lines going for the brake lines and for the fuel lines. Look at these mufflers, metalized mufflers, these flexible sections, the clamps that have been riveted on. That's the thing that CMC always, always brings to the party, this stunning level of detail. Now, this is interesting, and this is very cool. We have the pin detailing for the hood pins, so that on display you're going to see them, but we don't have to worry about taking the pins out. It's been such a pain in the neck over the past couple of releases. Wow! Look at that engine. Beautiful, typical CMC, deep, deep detailing. What I was getting to about the hood is that you don't have to undo anything, you know, to get that hood open, which is really nice, because on some CMCs you have to open up leather straps. It's kind of a bother to get all that stuff done. Steerable wheels, working suspension, the doors do open, of course. We've got what looks like, yeah, sliding glass sections for the doors. Leather on the seats, carpeted floor, kind of a crinkle finish on the dash. And of course, we're going to do a full review of this model. We're just giving you a quick out-of-the-box impression. Very nice lensing on the taillights. We've got some working hardware back here that we're going to have to explore a little further. When we have the under magnification, let's make sure that all of that's where it needs to be and how it needs to be. Opening trunk section, and wow, yeah, full on gas tank. We've got a spare back there. Rises up on struts. Everything folds back beautifully. Gorgeous spoked wheels. It's a high quality piece. This is definitely a high quality piece. Very, very nice. Okay, we're gonna give it a full review. Over the next couple of weeks, we're gonna try to catch up on all of these cars. Right now, just out of the box, first impressions, historical inaccuracies that may or may not impact your decision to collect a model like this, put all of that aside, it's a stunner. It's a beautiful car, and if you appreciate the craft that goes into something like this, you're going to really like what you see. Okay, full review coming up. We'll see you in a couple of days.